Okay. Okay. It's been a while. We did the schedule, so now the first 30 minutes that I'm calling is gonna last good. So that way, when I save the videos and make a playlist for my YouTube channel, this talking portion of the videos will have its own playlist. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and pick up where I left off, so it'll be Tuesday training with Goku at 2:30. And then, yeah, next week, yeah, I'll change that on the schedule too. Let's see. Yeah. So, I know I just took like a month off, but you're in about 2 months, maybe 8 weeks or something like that. I'm actually going to be doing some traveling, so I probably won't be able to do any streaming myself. I'll most likely have time to log into Twitch every now and then. Should be back before Halloween though, so I'll probably plan for some kind of Halloween stream. But right now I'm just gonna stick with the Kakarot schedule that I set up at the beginning of April, because that's pretty much working for me. The Ask an Alaskan part, just to make it clearer which parts of the stream it's okay to distract me at, and which parts it's not. So just the first 30 minutes when the title says Ask an Alaskan, it's okay to... Oh, I should turn on the chat too. Hang on. I'm sorry, I forgot to, What did you tell? Okay. So, yeah, I can leave the chat on for this part. And right now I'm planning to save the didgeridoo parts for later. I'm gonna be taking that stuff with me when I go traveling, but I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably make some highlights first for the DBZ case stuff. But I don't know when I'm gonna work that back into the schedule. So okay, good. I have not played any video games at all since I last logged in on this, actually. Let's see. Maybe I took some time to... No, not really. So, Tuesday, so it's a training day. So this one. Okay, but I should have enough time to do at least 1 week with every character. And if the DLC comes out before then, I probably can finish it. Let's see. Oh, I should have thought about this. Let's see, what kind of training let's do some horde battles first. And then, then we'll go to Beerus Planet. If I remember right, you gotta go to the Horde Battles DLC first and then go to Beerus Planet to fight him at level 300. So, I'm definitely gonna wanna warm up because I haven't played in a while. Let's see. Even better. Now then. No. Okay. Yeah, man. That was a really good palette. I'm gonna leave it on the same, actually, I'm gonna change this palette. Okay. I'm gonna leave the other two. So, yeah, this will help me remember all the controls and everything without giving me too much of a warm-up before I fight Beerus, because these two are actually a really good support combo when you use them together. So there should be lots of Z combos. So, you might be able to get where did I stop at? I think I stopped on Super. Maybe I can unlock all of them this time. So I got pretty close to my All S run on April 3rd. That video is on my YouTube channel. It'll be that was Villainous Saturday with Goku, and it'll be about 5 weeks at the earliest before I do that again with this character. Okay, that works for me. Going auto Super Saiyan 2. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, I remember this now. Okay, I still haven't beat Beerus at level 300 yet. So, I'm gonna focus on doing that, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it with this attack palette. This is the one I set up for Villainous Saturday, which worked pretty good. I'll definitely use this again. I'm gonna keep this for horde battles in about 20 minutes, but I'm gonna think about what else I wanna do here, cause Auto Super Saiyan 2 is not gonna work against Beerus. Thinking Auto Super Saiyan God for that. Okay. So, let's see, and if Godly Pulse is gonna stay on, I'm gonna plan on going Super Saiyan Blue at some point during the battle. Okay. Yeah, I was doing. Yeah, if I can remember my last battle, I did pretty good against him up until he used that move where he cloned himself. There's about 5 Beerus. Oh. So, with that in mind, I'll probably want to use the Ultrasonic Fist, which I don't have here. I got Dragon Fist. That's good too. Okay, so I went with the 2 Kamehameha. I see what I did here. And the Spirit Bomb. Ooh, wow. This is bold strategy. Okay. Yeah, that sounds like me. So, I think the Godly Pulse is actually gonna help. That's why I want to go with the Auto Super Saiyan God. Because with the Super Saiyan Blue, you can extend that surge time even more. But Super Saiyan God with Godly Pulse. Excuse me. Super Saiyan God with Godly Pulse gives you both the longest duration and the most powerful surge without using the Super Saiyan Blue surge, which it automatically extends it. That's just one of the modifiers of going Super Saiyan Blue. And yeah, I got Perfect Harmony on here, but I'm not gonna need that because you only fight Beerus one-on-one. So what else can I put there? Let's see, I've already got Full Tilt on here. full tilt. That means it won't help me when I'm in Super Saiyan Blue. If I'm going auto Super Saiyan God, that means any time I'm fighting as Super Saiyan Blue in that battle, I won't be able to use this, full tilt. So that only works when your ki is at 100. Keep Indomitable Spirit on there. I'm probably gonna need it. It's pretty hard to get a stun against Beerus, but I'm not sure if I have anything else that'll be more effective. If I use this, then I can fight it full tilt in Super Saiyan Blue. Well, let's see. Okay, so if I do that instead of auto Super Saiyan God, that means if the surge is lasting too long, I can still revert to Super Saiyan God, but it will drain the ki. Let's see, so that's while surge is active. If it were Vegeta, I might do it, but with Goku, you have that God Kamehameha, which needs as much ki as possible. I would hate to run out of ki, and in that scenario, reverting back to base form is possible. If I have to use the God Kamehameha while surging. Yeah, if it were Vegeta, I might do it. I do have that Kaioken still. And with this attack palette, I can revert at any time anyway. Or sorry, this transformation palette. Even though the Super Saiyan God ones are the only ones that are really going to do me any good against Beerus. Okay. Probably switch one of these out. Actually, that might help more than full tilt even. So, yeah, Auto Super Saiyan 2 is gonna get changed to Auto Super Saiyan God. Oh yeah, I got Multi-Hit Master 2, that might help. I don't need that, yeah. Probably gonna need both of these. This one too. So there's three of these I'd rather put on here. I guess I can. Okay. I'll think about that. But I don't think that spirit bomb's gonna come in handy. And I don't think I need two Kamehamehas either. Also, because the thing is, you don't actually have to transform into God mode to use that. But there's no way of using it that won't cost you ki. So I can save more ki by transforming into, yeah. So in that case,
from last month. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna stop the stream here and restart it in the right category so I'll have two videos. Give me a second.